you know, the Warner Brothers mm-hmm. paid for that mm-hmm. theater. Mm-hmm. And we used to have a relationship with Warner Brothers Studio mm-hmm. where they would send us movies. I mean, the actual prints on film uh-huh. on the reels. Wow. And we have, I don't know if they're still up there, projectors, mm-hmm. like professional film projectors you find in a cinema. And they would send us films, sometimes that were brand new. Or they were recently released. Uh-huh. I remember, I think it was my freshman year, so that's going to be 83, mm-hmm. seeing the movie Caddyshack, mm-hmm. which maybe came out in 82.